say about this situation?
This is a new experience. We've loved it. We've never been before. Ah. But because we are here, yes, we just bless the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It's wonderful. It's amazing. People, I want to assure you, this is the people. God is real. I've been walking in the, I've been reading the Bible,
yes,
but right now I'm walking in the Bible.
Hallelujah.
My God, this is so wonderful. This is so amazing. I've never seen this in my entire life. I've been just hearing about this, watching on TV, but seeing it with my naked eyes. It's so amazing. It's so wonderful. My God, God, you're so great. This is so wonderful. Guys, whatever you are, you need to come and see this with your naked eyes. It's so amazing.
You are on video. What do you have to say about this place, Bishop?
This is incredible.
Hallelujah.
This is the wonders of God.
Hallelujah.
God showed himself through his mighty deeds and wonders.
Hallelujah.
That's what the Bible says.
Amen.
In the book of Romans.
Amen.
That through creation he,
yes,
made known himself.
Yes.
Though they did not know him, but he declared and made known himself.
Hallelujah.
You've got to believe that there is a God.
Amen.
Who is not out there, but this God is personally interested in you.
Hallelujah.
He loves you.
Yes.
He cares for you.
Hallelujah.
You were made for a reason and a purpose.
Hallelujah.
And you've got to discover your purpose. When you meet Jesus,
yes,
is when you meet yourself for the first time.
Hallelujah. Yes.
Amazing, and want to thank God for this wonderful team, Dream Team 2019. I just want to thank you so much. God is creation is amazing. You again, come and see how God can speak us through his nature. God bless you.
God bless you. One, two, three, begin. We love you all. Thank you.
What did you say? Mbagalanyo?
Mbagalanyo.